fuck?
Hey, Vito, rise and shine.
Jesus.
Marty, stop fucking yelling, will you? My head's killing me.
Sorry, Joey.
Stop calling me fucking Joey. What the hell's wrong with you? Vito, come on down.
Jesus Christ. Was that? Guy's got a voice like Woody fucking Woodpecker.
That was Marty. Remember the little kid used to live down the street from me? I had to pick up the truck here, so he gave me a lift.
What's going on with the truck?
It's gonna make us some nice cash. Hop in. I'll explain on the way. You drive.
Where to?
Riverside.
All right, Riverside it is.
Some night, huh?
Yeah, you could say that.
Why? You ain't
what now?
Now we take care of our customers. These guys here buy in bulk from us. Come with me. Okay, climb up and hand me the goods.
Hi, one carton of Reds.
Hand me a carton of Reds, Vito. All right, hand it over. Here it is.
Hey, good to see you. I'm all out of smokes. Give me a carton of blues.
One carton of blues, Vito. Yeah, that's the one. Here it is, sir. You're welcome. Come again.
What you selling, Mac?
You buying or just window shopping?
Maybe.
We're selling smokes. $2 a carton, $100 a crate.
I'll make you a deal. You fuck over 10 cartons and maybe we'll let you and your buddy get out of here in one piece.
Hey, look, pal. How about you get back in your cute little car with your little friends there and I'll pretend I never seen you. Sound good?
You don't get it, do you, you fat motherfucker? This is our turf, and it's gonna cost you to operate here. Now pay up.
You're the one who doesn't get it. You have any idea who you're talking to? One last chance. You walk away now and...
Yeah, I'll tell you who I'm talking to. A fat two-bit fucking Dago door-to-door salesman hocking stolen cigarettes on my turf. And it's time to close up shop, asshole. Okay, boys. I think it's time for a fire sale. Shit. Joe! Oh, fuck. What do you say now,
Porky? What do I gotta say?
That's what I gotta say.
Come on, hop in that car and let's go.
All right, let's get one of these fucks and teach him a lesson. Step on it, Vito. He's getting away.
I got it floored, Joe. This thing won't go any faster.
We should check in with Eddie. Stop at the nearest phone booth and call him.
Eddie, it's me, Vito. Listen, we got a problem. We were moving the smokes, and then these greasers came out of nowhere and set the fucking truck on fire.
What? You fucking kidding me? You couldn't handle a bunch of grease balls? What the fuck happened?
Look, Eddie, listen, it's not our fault, okay? They set the fucking truck on fire before we knew what was happening, and everything burned up. All right, we popped one of the guys, but...
What do I fucking care? Just bring me my money. I paid $2,000 for that truck, and I want it back. Lucky for you two retards, I got Derek's guy Steve here with me. And we were just talking about what to do with those punks. We're gonna take care of them now. Steve will meet you at the Crazy Horse. You know it?
Okay. Crazy Horse. Yeah, I know where it is.
Steve's gonna have a few guys with him. Show him that nobody fucks with us. No shooting, though, so it looks like just another gang fight. I don't want to read about a bloodbath in the papers tomorrow.
All right, sure, Eddie. Don't worry. We'll take care of it. All right, we gotta meet Steve in front of the Crazy Horse. Good news is he's gonna help us out. Bad news is Eddie wants his money back. All 2 grand of it. Hey, Steve.
Hey. Hey, guys. Marty? What are you doing here?
Hey, Joe. I'm going with you on this one. Steve needed help. He said I could come along.
Steve, isn't this,
Kids gotta learn sometime.
Okay. Why are we here, Steve, huh? The guys we're looking for are all headed to the foundry.
This is where they usually meet, so we'll start here. Then head over to the foundry to finish the job.
And, why'd you volunteer to help us?
Those bastards trashed my cousin's car. They robbed him and knocked out 3 of his teeth.
Yeah, those fucking assholes. They make problems all over the city. What'd you
say today? Shut up, kid. I'm talking here. So, like the Bible says, an eye for an eye, tooth for a tooth. And, well, we'll just start with this joint.
So what's the plan?
First, we're gonna trash this place.
And how are we gonna do that?
With this. Go ahead, boys.
Hey, come on, guys.
Now you can either help us or stay out of our way.
Let's go teach these fuckers a lesson.
What the fuck was that?
That's fucking beautiful!
Let's leave him a little present. Vito, Marty, I got some Molotov cocktails in the trunk. Go get them and throw them in.
My pleasure, Steve.
Now we go to the foundry. Get in, boys. We'll meet you two at the main gate.
See you there.
Hey, how'd you get in here?
Follow the fucking yellow brick road. Next.
Ha, nice one.
You fuckers are dead.
Joe, watch out!
Thanks, kid.
Shit, they got guns! Let them have it!
Ah, shit!
I'm going in! You okay? We'll get him.
Don't be so gentle, boys.
Ah, let's go! Chap, chap! All right, Pete, go, go, go! Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, you're in trouble.
Go, go, go! I got you covered.
See you in hell, asshole!
You okay?
All right, Vito, here we go.
I don't care who you are, you're fucking dead!
You okay?
It's over there!
That's your gun, move!
Leave some for me, asshole.
I'll cover you. Move it.
Man. behind you.
Ho! Another one bites the dust.
The best you got?
You okay? name on it.
Stay sharp, Vito. On your bad side. Come on, let's go. Chop, chop. I'm going in.
Gonna leave some.
See you in hell, asshole!
Listen, this got way out of hand. Eddie's not gonna be too happy.
Eddie'll be fine. What are we gonna do? Just let him kill us? These fucking dirtbags won't be bothering nobody no more.
What now, Steve?
Now I'm gonna go home and see if that castor oil's working. I've been blocked up for weeks. I'll see yous later.
Joy, Joe and I still got a lot of work to do. We'll catch you later.
Shit, where are we gonna get the 2 G's for Eddie?
You got any idea how much a car like this goes for?
Damn, Vito, you're a genius. These babies ain't cheap, right? I bet Derek would give us at least $1,000 for that one. All right, I'm gonna drive this baby over to Derek's. I'll meet you back at the Falcon.
Sounds like a plan. I'll see you at the bar. damn it.
So?
Is the money.
Well, that's a fucking relief. Stupid fucking junkies. Now they know their place. Good work, boys. Here's your cut.
Thanks, Eddie. So, you need anything else from us today, or is that it? I got something I gotta take care of.
No, 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 that's all for today. I'll call you if I need anything.
Listening to ECNR, Empire Century.